what I see. That printing and sweatpants got me weak off in my knees. I've been thinking about you since we met at No IDs. If you're free tonight, I think that you should come see me.
What is up, YouTube? It's Tatiana and I'm back with another video. The second episode of my entrepreneur life series. And I'm here with a packaging my orders with me video. And I hope you all enjoy. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'm wearing my Complexions lip oil today, which happens to be my favorite. Okay, so we're gonna start off by saying, okay, I got my shipping labels right here. I pre-printed those already. I haven't cut them out yet though. Anyway, so I have these black Millers. I usually have pink ones, but y'all, they ran out, so I had to get these. So these are what my smaller orders go in. These little bubble Millers right here. And my bigger orders go in these little Millers right here. I thought they were bubble Millers, but they haven't caused me any problems since I had them. So I'm gonna continue to use these. Both of those got from Amazon. If you wanted to know. And I'm gonna use my, let me cover up her address and stuff. I'm gonna use my Wix thing. Right here, this is my dashboard. It tells me what they ordered. I'm gonna get story here. The first order is a smaller order, so I put them in these little organza bags. Y'all, I take pride in how I package my stuff, because if I wanted to, if I was to order something from someone, I would want mine to be packaged really cute and stuff. So I take a lot of pride in my packaging and my product. Packaging is just as important as product. Okay, so I'm gonna put my little, I forgot the crinkle paper. This is what I call it, just crinkle paper. I don't know. Put it in there. And then I get her gloss that she ordered. She ordered a rose water. And y'all, I'm gonna show y'all what I got all my stuff in today. Cause I just put it all in my little thing. Oh, and I just put it in here, but I forgot my business card. But I have some, yeah, I had some business cards and I had them already written out and stuff. Hold on. I got all my stuff in here today because I didn't wanna be fumbling around and all that. So y'all gonna see me reach over there because all my stuff over there. So I have some business cards that's already written out. I'm gonna cover up my number and stuff, but it says thank you on my business card, and I give them a coupon code. This is called Jada. Jada is one of my customers that I love so much, and she's so loyal. She's a loyal customer. So I gave her a coupon code. And here it is. Here's the finished one right here. That's so cute, right? That's so cute. Okay. And then I just put her order in her little mailer bag. And this all she ordered. Shout out to Angela. This order is going to Oklahoma. Yes, this order is going to Oklahoma. Then I put the little crinkle paper in there. Oh, it's so cute. I'm excited. If I was opening this, I would be excited. But I'm not about to seal it up right now. I'm gonna show y'all when I seal it up and stuff. On to the next order. Period. I'm gonna do a big order this time. A bigger order. So let's do this order right here. Aaliyah ordered some She ordered a lip scrub, two glosses, and a hairpin. I put my lip scrubs and lip care sets in these little babies right here. They're so cute, right? And I just open it up, turn it toward the clear side, just clear side, and I put crinkle paper here. And I slide my lip scrub in there. Y'all, my lip scrubs are true. Y'all gotta check that out. Period. And y'all, this is my second time recording this. Well, I started recording it and I didn't like the scenery, so I had to switch rooms. And yeah, so I put some more crinkle paper on the top, like so. And then push it on down here, seal it up. There we go. And I use these. I already put crinkle paper in here. I use these for my beer order, so all her stuff will go in here. So first is her lip scrub, and she ordered a hairpin. I keep them in the little. And a little clear paper, just so it can be more presentable. This is our Lotus hairpin. It's only a few left of these. And put that in there. And she ordered two of our glosses. Okay, she ordered these two babies right here. This baby is named Coco Kisses, and her name is like a boss. These are in my new collection of glosses, and I'll put these right in here as well. Put this out. And like I said, well, I don't know if I mentioned it, but I have my coupon codes on here already. Oh yeah, I mentioned it already. In there. So, her lip scrub is in here, her two lip glosses, and her hairpin. And the business card. I got a new logo, by the way, but I haven't used up all these yet. So I'm gonna rock it out. Gonna rock it out, period. So you all did up like that. And like we did the other one, we're gonna put a little crinkle paper in there. Yeah, I need to order some more of these crinkle paper. Order it off Amazon, by the way. Don't even know what I typed in, but I'm gonna just go to buy again so I can. That's just a little bit. So then I'm gonna slip her order in here. I'm gonna turn it this way so when she opens it, it'll be facing the front. So, and then get all the air out of it up there. And when I close it, like I said, I'm not closing it right now, I'm not sealing it, but I flip it down like this so it won't be shaking all over the place and stuff. And it comes like this. So I'm gonna set those over there, finished orders, and I'm about to speed the video up. I'm not gonna talk. I'm just gonna finish packaging orders. And y'all can watch me do that. Oh, feels really, really weird. Not talking. But these are my lip care sets. Y'all probably already saw, but I'm introducing it. This is my lip care set. It has my lip oils, which is infused with real rose, dry rose petals, and my lip scrubs. Yeah. So those are those. This is another big order.
Thank you.
most of this stuff when I was little. And this happens to be me. And I sent to those parts of y'all later. And I sometimes tear them. But today I'm lucky. I didn't tear it. So I just put it back in here.
Come see me.